Hold on a second. See what this order is that's coming in. No, I don't want this. They're sending me that same order back. Hey guys, I'm sitting here waiting for my first order. I've got Uber turned on, I've got DoorDash turned on, and I've got Instacart turned on. I got an Uber order, but it was really bad. It was like $2 for I don't know how many miles. I just rejected it. I didn't even accept it. But while I wait, I thought I'd pose a question to you guys. What is your favorite delivery app to do and why? Comment below and hold on a second. Let's see what this order is that's coming in. No, I don't want this. They're sending me that same order back. I'm going to reject that. Okay, there was another $2 order at Mod Pizza. I'm not doing that. So I want to know, what is your favorite delivery app to do and why? Put a comment below. I'm trying to spark some interest in comments. So yeah, if you don't mind commenting, let's get some discussion going. All right, you guys, I got my first order for DoorDash. It's going to McDonald's. It's not a good order. It's going to McDonald's, paying $4 to go 1.8 miles. I'm just taking it to get my wheels moving, but it's not a good order. I thought I was working on Earn by Time, but I guess I logged on Earn by Offer, so here we go. We're pulling into McDonald's now. I'm looking for DoorDash BE4.
BE4?
I got.
Here you go, ma'am.
Thank you very much.
Have a good day.
You too. I got that order, and GPS tells me it's 1.3 miles away in 6 minutes. So let's get this delivered. Are you Stacy?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay.
Thank you so much.
You're welcome. Enjoy your food.
Thank you. Have a good day.
You too. Okay. Darn it, you guys. I dropped that other order off, and I was getting in my car, and an order came up for Chipotle. I'll put the order up here somewhere. And as I was taking a screenshot of the order, I didn't get a chance to view it. I was taking a screenshot of the order, and somehow it accepted the order. So I went to look at it, and it's not a good order. It's paying like $7.89 to go 7 miles, two pickups, two drop-offs. Oh, I wish this hadn't accepted it, because I can't unassign this, or my unassign rate will drop too low. And so now I'm stuck doing this order. This is a situation when Earn by Time would have really come in handy, especially for Chipotle, because this particular Chipotle I'm picking up from is extremely slow in my area. Half the time the orders aren't ready and you gotta wait for them. But I'm stuck. I'm gonna do this pickup, and I'll be back with you when I get the orders.
Yeah, I have two to pick up.
Leslie.
Okay, thank you.
Okay, you guys, I have both those orders. I'm in the car. The first one dropping off is going 1.6 miles. Nobody told me to settle down. Day nights and late nights don't get around. But there's something about you, something about you I like, about you I like. You're crazy for saying. Got their first order delivered. And I'm headed to deliver the second order now, which is 4.3 miles away, and out of my zone. So this is not good. I'm still angry that somehow it accepted the order. I don't know how that happened. I just did a screenshot and I must have hit something. But look, we gotta move on. We gotta get this delivered and one of us gotta say the obvious. Nobody loves. Hey guys, I got that order delivered. Both of the people tipped. It was just a small amount, but not worth the mileage. Then my first dash ended, but I got another one scheduled to start at 1 o'clock. So this one I'm gonna make sure I log on and earn by order, because I do better on that during lunch shift. Not earn by time, not earn by order. Earn by time, because I have better luck with that at lunch shift. So let's see how this goes. I'll be back with you in a little bit. Okay, this is the first order I received on my earn by time shift. And it's paying $14 an active hour to go 4.1 miles, picking up at Little Caesars. Okay, here I am heading from Little Caesars to the customer to drop off their pizzas. I had turned my camera on when I entered the store, but somehow it froze and it didn't work. This was the beginning of my technical difficulties and a nightmare pizza delivery. I'm out of reasons, I'm out of rhyme, but I'll only tell you that I'm out of time. I'm sick of love songs, I'm tired of this. I wanna tell you straight just like it is. You're watching me like you want me, but you're still holding back, still holding back. Honestly, you're annoying me with the way that you keep playing. Show me your love like it is, and open my heart like you're fearless. Steal all the gold you can get. Show me your love, leave me breathless, breathless. Okay, here I am having a little rant about the customer and blowing off some steam. But apparently something happened to this clip and there was no sound. This is yet another clip with no sound. In this clip, I am calling DoorDash to find out how they want me to proceed. Now I'm stuck in the automated system when I'm yelling at the phone, speak with a representative, speak with a representative. I kind of look like a crazy woman here, but I was pretty much fed up with trying to get through to customer service at this point.
I was on the phone with DoorDash. Little Caesars screwed up the lady's order and didn't give me two of the pizzas she was supposed to have. And I was gonna go back to Little Caesars and get them, and then I decided I better call DoorDash and find out how they want me to proceed. So they tried calling the store, and then they came back to me and said, well, the order was ordered through Little Caesars, and she's gotta call the store because it was ordered through Little Caesars and then they shipped it out to DoorDash for delivery. So she has to, you know, it wasn't their order, so she's gotta call the store and cancel it. So when I texted her, she responded, I'm at the store now. And then she got really nasty with me. And you know what? I'll put the conversation up here, but I'm just over today after that
lady. She was kind of nasty when I dropped it off, and got nasty with me in text, and I was nothing but polite to her. So anyway, I'm done. I'm going home. I've had it.
So I had turned off DoorDash and I was on my way home when this order from Uber Eats came in, paying $9.44 to pick up at Papa John's and deliver it 6 miles. I decided to go ahead and accept it.
All right, guys, I'm all screwed up here. Ever since that lady pissed me off, I picked up that Papa John's pizza. I had my camera on me and I forgot to press record. She's got me all riled up, that lady. Anyway, we're gonna get this pizza delivered.
A new place, a new home, for a while, let me feel alive. Nothing to hold me back, take my time, just enjoy the ride. A new man passing by, life is good, best I've ever felt. Get me up, somewhere new, somewhere I can find myself. Oh, I feel, I feel, I feel, I feel so alive. As I reach out, reach out, reach out, reach out to the sky. I was in the dark against it all, but made it through the day, cause I found my way, I found my way. In bad times, I know I'll be okay.
Next, I accepted this stack from Uber. It was paying $9.06 to pick up at Taqueria Irlandas and Angel's Churros and Chocolates and deliver to two customers.
I have a pickup for Fred.
Fred? Let me see.
Thank you. Okay, you guys, I picked up that order from Taqueria Rondas, and I am here at Angel's Churros and Chocolate to get the second order. So let's go in and get it.
Reach out, reach out, reach out to the sky. I found my way, I found my way. I was in the dark against it all, but made it through the day, cause I found my way, I found my way. In bad times, I know I'll be okay, cause I found my way.
Okay, you guys, I dropped that last order off, first part of the stack, and I don't think I got it on tape. I forgot to turn the camera.
Turn left on Greenhouse Road.
He came out to the car, and when I got out, I forgot to turn the camera, so I don't think I got that drop off on film. But he's got his order, and I'm headed to the last part of the stack now. I've got a little over a mile to go. And it's gonna be it. I'm really tired. It's getting hot out and 81 degrees, and it's getting humid, and the pollen is really affecting me. I'm starting to yawn and fall asleep, so probably should quit. And I'm still in a pretty pissy mood, so I don't belong out here delivering food. I'm gonna go home, and I'll wrap this up when I get home after the next delivery.
My way, 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 my
wanna stay here, no. Ain't gonna keep it low now. If you wanna go, let's go. Let's wrap it up and hit the road. I just got an awesome vibe. Striking the wind up post now. Liberty's on my mind. We've taken off, we've left the ground. You gotta understand that we get one chance, one chance.